John Lucena disappeared on January 22nd, more than 2 months ago. There have been lots of tips, but no sign of the missing ISU student. This weekend, crews felt the snow had finally cleared enough to refocus their search on Lake Laverne. News Channel 8's Alex Murphy was there.
Saturday morning, divers scoured Lake Laverne looking for any clues into the disappearance of missing ISU student John Lucena.
The purpose today is to do a thorough search and be able to eliminate this and move on if necessary.
This isn't the first time that rescue crews have been here searching Lake Laverne for John Lucena.
When this first developed in January, it was the intent that when the ice went out, that we would again converge and do a more thorough checking of the lake.
So the same crews that searched Lake Laverne this past winter searched again today, but with the additional help of the Hennepin County Sheriff's Office in Minnesota.
We brought two different types of sonar equipment today to help with the search of Lake Laverne. We have one that we actually tow with the boat as it moves, and another one that's actually stationary and just sits in one spot, and the sonar does the work. It spins in a circle and projects a sound wave through the water to try to get an image of what's on the bottom of the lake.
This isn't a simple search.
The divers that are here that are searching the shallow areas of the lake, you've got boat operators and sonar operators, so it's fairly labor intensive.
But that hard work can only help with the investigation.
After today and possibly tomorrow's efforts, we will be able to say to almost a 99% degree certainty that the person is not here in the lake.
Alex Murphy, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
Crews wrapped up their search late yesterday afternoon and found no new evidence. Lucena's family has offered a reward for information that leads to finding John.